For many years, I carried in my wallet a tattered black and white photograph of my mother, with her big, beautiful smile, head slightly tilted. She looks like a movie star. At the time of my mother's death, the family didn't have the money to put a tombstone on her grave. And before we could, the business office of the cemetery burned to the ground, and all of the records of the burial sites were lost. There seemed to be no way for me to ever mark my mother's grave. I felt cheated. I felt cheated that she'd lived such a hard and short life because of Mississippi. I vowed to get out as soon as possible and to never go back.